I am the Archery Alchemist. I will be taking over today's video because today involves archery and not cosplaying or randomness. You know what you did. So, this is a bowstring I ordered from Childproof Archery. It just came in today. This is my bow. This is a Mongolian horse bow, or short bow, if you want to call it that. I prefer to call it that. And this is there. This is the guy who created Childproof Archery's logo. I did pre-open the bag off camera because I had to use a very, very large knife to do it, and I didn't want my video getting taken down for dangerous acts. So it is now out. It is in this tiny little baggie. Alright, give me a minute here. So I would highly recommend going to check out the Shatterproof Archery store. They have some good stuff there, and I absolutely love them, son of a biscuit. Oh wait, hold on. Alright, so first off, before I put it on, let's talk about the things I like. Things I really love about it is how this is going to look strung up. And it does have a tab at the top here that says top loop. So let's put this on and hope my bow doesn't break. Alright, nice and hot. I'm going to turn the camera off just. Okay, here it is, fully strung. Looks amazing. I can't wait to try it out when I shoot it. A video of that will be on my archery. Okay, so now we saw how it is strung up. I didn't want to leave it strung up for too long because it hasn't been strung up for too long. I want to string it up when I'm going to shoot it. So you can choose the colors you have on your bow. I chose green and white to represent the camp I work at colors because I love the camp I work at. They have more details on what they do with the strings before they send it out to you on their, store. I do believe the owner still has a YouTube channel, TikTok channel. So I'll tag him because thank you so much for this bowstring. I can now shoot my horse bow. And, the shooting video will be on my archery YT.